Not getting through there. I'll find another way. Let's try through here. Here we go. Shh. It's undrinkable. Gotta be something useful here. Oh, shit!
It's Strike!
Okay, need a gun. Gotta be a way out of here. This is getting ridiculous. Yes. Okay. Hopefully that's the last time. How did that come from?
English, I speak English. No, 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 no. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
You are far from home, American.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name, it's Drake.
Salim. I am sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Aram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Aram, we are all dead.
3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power
of the Jinn.
Demons, born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city.
Iran became a place of evil,
cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there.
We ride at dawn.